Yeah?
Right there!
Woohoo! Look at the big waterfall!
Car is fully charged. My first part of my trip is to Goobies. And then I'm gonna go from Goobies up to New Perlica, where I saw on Facebook there was a really nice big iceberg. And I'm going to rely upon the grace of the universe to get me home safely with enough battery. Cray cray! Are you cray cray?
No! You're refreshing, bright. Donut.
An old-fashioned plain donut. Okay, see you, Nana. Thanks. I'm gonna put the Tesla on the road. I'm gonna run the battery all the way down. I'm making a long haul. 119 kilometers. 47% when I get there, what my battery will be. And to return home, I'll be at 15%. So it doesn't look like I'll be able to get some icebergs. I'll just have to turn around and come right back home. I'm in Newfoundland. I've got a day on the road. I'm going around the bay. I want to get some icebergs. Come on.
You got your drone?
I got the drone, and if I've got enough time after, I'd like to go up to New Perlican and get some shots of icebergs.
The rig?
460 when I left, but I'm down to 290 now, and I'm only up to Whitburn, just past Whitburn now, halfway there. So I am almost to Goobies. 217 kilometers left range on the vehicle. Now, if I can get my shots that I need here, I'll probably be doing pretty good. Then I'm gonna go look for some iceberg.
Okay, I'm at the Irving Big Stop construction site where they're building the new Big Stop. I'm able to get myself a little plug in there. I got a 20 amp in their office.
8 kilometers an hour. So, you know, if I'm here for a couple hours, I'll get 16 kilometers. Guy, so kind to let me plug into their wagon back there. Now I hear there is some icebergs in here.
So the client's work is done. Now it's trying to see if I can get some shots.
Okay, I just got a warning. Stay below 80 kilometers an hour to reach your destination. So it looks like serviced lots there. An electric car, and I'm wondering
an
if
electric.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm wondering if I might. So far, I've driven from St. John's to Goobies only half of the way back. It looks like I'll just come up short, unless I maybe take Holyrood route. The amount of gas that I spent today was zero. Yeah, my other vehicle is a Ford F-150. Ford are coming up with electric F-150. What are we gonna call that? The EF-150. Yeah, eventually somebody is gonna take the lead on it.
Well, all they gotta do is realize that they can charge for electricity instead.
Yeah.
Of gas.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
To me, it seems like it's a great business opportunity.
I know.
Those chargers,
I know.
Everything goes electric. It's gonna be no different than gas.
The first two, I know, and then people are gonna stop for like half an hour, 20 minutes. I'm taking it all the way home. We've got 35 kilometers on there. Oh, she just turned red. See that? That's pretty, pretty low. I'm taking her home, baby. Thanks a lot, Irving guys. If I didn't get that charge in Goobies, that extra 15 kilometers, I probably wouldn't have made it back home. So you really helped me out there. Thanks, Randy. Battery's on zero.